Another top story here at home, a man has been arrested in connection with the hit and run of John David Clark. 22-year-old Landon Hollis has been arrested after allegedly striking Clark with his vehicle and then left him laying in a parking lot. Hollis is charged with two felonies, malicious wounding and leaving the scene of an accident with bodily injury. Hollis is currently in the Northern Regional Jail. Clark's condition is unknown at this time.